From DocuSign, this is Developing with DocuSign. I'm Larry Kluger, a member of the DocuSign Developer Center team. In this screencast, I'll show you how to install and configure the Authorization Code Grant example launcher for Node.js. I'm starting at the GitHub repository. You can see the URL on the screen. To install the launcher, you'll need a free DocuSign Developer Sandbox account and an integration key configured for use by the Authorization Code Grant flow. And of course, you'll also need Node and NPM installed on your system. I suggest at least version 8.1. Both the DocuSign developer account and the integration key are free, and information on getting them is included in the repository's README file. Next, I download or clone the repo to my development machine. I use the free GitHub desktop software, so I just click Open in Desktop. Next, I cd into the software's directory and use npm install to download the DocuSign SDK for Node.js and all the other libraries needed for the example launcher automatically. Next, I use a text editor to open the ds configuration.js file. This file is always needed. You can update this file with your integration key and other secret information, or use environment variables. For this screencast, I'll update the file itself. For the session secret, I used an online GUID generator. I've now set most of the parameters. I'm not setting the payment gateway information at this time, so that example won't be available. Next, I will update the integration key to support the example's redirect URI. You can see from the configuration file that the example will use localhost :5000/ds/callback as its redirect. So I log into the admin tool and open the API screen. From the API screen, I select the integration key and select the edit action. I can now update the integration key to support the example's redirect URI. I click save on the modal pop-up and I'm now ready to start the example's web server. I use the npm start command to start up the server. I can now open the localhost :5000 URL, and the example launcher is ready to use. That's it. Thanks for tuning in. Please send me your questions and comments on this screencast via the API help @docusign.com email address. Thank you for developing with DocuSign.